Here, I would like to discuss the concept of L value and R value. Now, the variable Sam is an integer type of variable and variable A is also integer type of variable. Okay? Now, see the variable B. It is a constant integer type of variable. Clear? Now, consider the variable A. Here, A is equal to 5. This means we can assign the value 5 to the variable A. So, this means we can modify the contents of A. Another operation is Sam is equal to A. This means we can assign the contents of A to another variable Sam. Okay? The variable A can appear left hand side as well as right hand side of the equal to sign. That is, we can assign any value to the variable A, or we can assign the contents of A to another variable. Hence, we can say that the variable A has both the properties, that is, R value means right hand side value and L value means left hand side value. Is it clear? Well, now you see the next point. Here, B is a constant integer variable. So, this means that we cannot modify the contents of B, and we can assign the contents of B to another variable. So, here I assign the contents of B to the variable Sam. Here the variable B is constant variable. This constant keyword removes the L value, that is left hand side value, facility of the variable and only keeps the R value, that is R right hand side value, facility of the variable. What it does? It will keep R value facility and it will remove the L value facility of the constant variable. Clear? That is why the variable B is only R value. Hence, we cannot modify the contents of the value, contents of the variable B, but we can assign the contents of B to another variable. Is it clear? Understood the concept of R value and L value? Thank you.